to thank you as a community because of the efforts that you've displayed, the attitudes that you have, the help that you extend to your community. It's a tough, some community members don't care what you do and as long as they get theirs. And it's a terrible thing to have to fight against your own people. But you clearly demonstrated your support for your community because I represent a couple of what I believe to be good boards. One is with Dr. Tim Novelli and the Patriots Project. He currently has more Medal of Honor recipients that volunteer their time to support his cause than any other cause that we have. He gives up his time, energy, and money, as well as resources, when he doesn't have to, in a situation that helps the veterans in a way that most of us cannot identify with, and that is helping us get off drugs, helping us stay off drugs, helping us adapt, transition, and feel good about ourselves when we don't have to worry about dragging a leg or in pain all the time. What I'd like to bring up to you is commend you on your ability and your willingness to help your own community. I sit on the board with Woody Williams, who's a Medal of Honor recipient, the last one to serve, the last one alive that served in Iwo Jima. He's 93 years old, he's about my size, and he's got more energy than I do, so I always look up to him, you know. But he's had some involvement throughout his career and his life where he felt the need to thank and remember the Gold Star family. So he started an initiative to have a Gold Star family memorial developed. And the purpose behind it is community service and reflection and help healing, start the healing process for those individuals. And every visit I've ever been with, every town I've ever been with, after we've dedicated and been back to support it, it's a tremendous beacon of light for those families. They have new, renewed conviction. They know the communities care about them, that they would go out of their way. This has got nothing to do with the bricks and mortar. It's symbolic of the healing process. And to bring a family in that understands, he may have all kinds of problems dealing with the city council, but the minute he can go and feel like the city council has approved and appreciated him and his family for the service to this great community, it eliminates all the barriers and helps the communication. Everything comes back positive. All the families appreciate the efforts that the cities do and the communities do to help embrace them with their challenges and embrace them with a positive attitude of thankfulness. So I commend you on your ability and desire to build I drove by the park. It's a beautiful setting. I think it'll be a tremendous asset for you. And I think in years to come, you'll see the benefits of that decision you're making. So I thank you for that.